Hello everybody and welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to talk about why failure is important to success. Failure, the dreaded word no one wants to be associated with. Everybody wants to succeed and win, and now. In life, we are told to stay away from failures, but with no options given on how to succeed. Youth sports of today reward everyone regardless of the team's losing or winning. Parents have very low expectations for the upcoming generations. Failing at school is more than likely blamed at the school system and the teachers instead of the child. And that child is not taught that failing and trying is the key to future successes. Failures are no longer recognized as part of the steps necessary for winning. So why are we so averse to failure? Maybe because we want instant gratification? I mean, none of us see the failures of the rich and successful people. All we see is that they are so successful that they can pretty much buy whatever they want. To believe that successful people got to where they are when as easily as just showing up is a fool's dream. From personal experience, failure has had much more of an impact, more pronounced to my ego than winning or succeeding. I mean, when I fail at something, it really puts a dent on my ego. I have lots of successes in life as well, but it seems it is not as much attention paid to than failing. I fixed this by focusing on understanding how to recover from the failure and continue to celebrate my wins, even the small ones, so I can easily appreciate the hard work I've put in. Failing is hard, and this is probably explains why most go to extraordinary lengths to avoid failure, to even avoid starting at anything at all. What is interesting to me, however, is the way we look at failure differently. Jack Ma, the executive chairman of the $1 billion worth Alibaba, spoke of his experiences and failures, and how he used those experiences prepare himself to become one of the richest people in the world in his path to becoming CEO. I can't imagine how he felt when he was not chosen to work for KFC, or the other 23 of 24 applicants got the job. He also spoke of his 10 applications to Harvard without being accepted. This man is very resilient and definitely look at his failures as a stepping stone something much greater. Jeff Bezos at Amazon encourages his employees to innovate and not to fear failure. By trying and innovating and learning from failures, Amazon has been intuitive and that shot up to the top of the level performance like no one has ever seen before. He emphasized that being tolerant of failure is a big part of Amazon's culture and responsible for its successes. Personally, my life has been full of failures as well. Drove me to be resilient. I met my adult life with absolutely no money and opportunity. My family and my life in the military are my successes. With failure and ability to be resilient, great potential is released. Turn the way you think of failure around and do this instead of letting your fear take over you. Be persistent, try again, and try again with a slightly different approach. Don't be scared to change your approach mid-course. More people fail not because of a lack of talent or knowledge, but because they are easily quitting change your perspective and quit rationalizing. A lot of people just stop trying because, in their mind, they can't seem to see the finish line. Having to visualize something finished helps a lot. The more unique your goals are, the less has been done before, and the bigger those challenges. This is when your mind and your vision needs to be the strongest. Practice seeing things through the end by starting with small attainable goals. This builds conviction. Lack of conviction and confidence in yourself will only make it worse. Stay focused on a task or your goal. It's easy to give up. The distraction of our day-to-day lives gets in the way. Be passionate about your goals and stay focused. Be patient, but stay realistic. If I have to tell you to quit, it will be about having a fatalistic attitude. Quit leaving the results of your actions to fate. I hear it all the time. Whatever happens will happen. Thank you for watching my channel, and please, please do not forget to subscribe. I will leave you with a quote from Pablo Picasso. Our goals can only be reached through a vehicle of a plan in which we must fervently believe and upon which we must vigorously act. There is no other route to success.